of Sarah, Ashley Robinson, Error 2, Part 16. GigaChu.EXE and the fire background is now brown and the fonts are updated to creaser. Now the timer is locked to 51 days.
You've got to be kidding me. That scared the crap out of me hard. Now it's time to turn off my computer yet again.
My friggin' gosh. You are starting this behavior again. Keep it up. You will be screwed. Also, I added the red static effects in the screen so that way I become more creepier. Your timer is now smashed to 49 days. Stop shutting it off now. You dare to throw a Cocoa Pop cereal at me? Huh? It counts as a shutdown. 77 chances left.
Then guess what else? I will change your voice back to Vina right now.
What? Satari? What is wrong with you? Why would you change my voice back to Vina while I'm still in the future modes? That's it, I'm changing my voice back to Damien right now.
There, that's better. My voice is back to Damien again. And changing my voice to Vina also counts to turn off. Now if you turn it off again, I will be in Giga Hell mode. Thus, the timer is slashed to 46 days.
Yep, that's right, shivering. I'm now in my Giga Hell mode and my voice is pre-matter. Now the fire background is now gray. Now you have 75 chances left. And you are still doing it by turning it off again. The bomb is now broken for 44 days. Now you better... ...to receive for the third time. Acceptable support. Just first before you shut the CPU off on me again. It would really mean a lot to me. But anyways, why would you interrupt my speech for the third time? I swear if you do that again, then I will be taking away 2 chances from you. Would you look at that? The timer is now 42 days. Now please start with these trucks.
What about if I turn the error upside down instead?
Nope. You cannot turn the error upside down. If this is a turn off, switch your CPU off, then I will become Brittney MoreBucks 2.EXE. The fire photo will be dark gray and the fonts will be slashed to Flubber. 71 chances.